rồi nè.
Thank you.
lá.
Pleasure class sponsored by Southern 32. Herman Trophy by Katrina.
States. Win back the last frame. Round to your left, please. If you have yourself complaining the award, top honors and our congratulations in class on the entry number 5, Mad Dixie Chick. Jeannie Roberts is riding the Jim Roberts entry in Wattlesville. Mad Dixie Chick and Jeannie Roberts claiming the blue ribbon honors. Second award, please ride to the opposite side. The presentation of the reserve ribbon and trophy. It's entry number 555, Shadows Lucky Lady, and Kathy Morgan McGee. Kathy McGee and Becky Medley on the entry, Marion, North Carolina. Kathy McGee and Shadows Lucky Lady, 555 is second. Third award, entry 677, Spirits Dark Bane. Tanya Reed is the honored rider from Tuscumbia. Tanya Reed and Spirits Dark Bane, entry 677, the third time. Fourth in the class, entry 625, The Great Hall. Mika Mayer is riding the entry of Philip Hurley Jr. from Bayonne, Arkansas. Mika Mayer of the Great Hall, 625 is fourth. In the board, number 64, Struts of Summer Sunshine. Betty Spillman riding. Entry James and Betty Spillman, Wingo, Kentucky. Betty Spillman and Struts of Summer Sunshine, 164 in the board. Sixth is 122, Lethal Weapons Gunner. Amy Reynolds from Missouri City, Texas is the owner and rider. Amy Reynolds and Lethal Weapons Gunner, 122, is 6. 7th in the class of 519, Little Rock Boogie. Raymond Riles, Raymond and Carolyn Riles, the entry Sumter, South Carolina. Raymond Riles and Little Rock Boogie, 519, is 7th. 8th award, number 104, Market's Last Dollar. Gina Bunker, Ken and Gina Bunker of Bald Knob, Arkansas. Gina Bunker and Mark's Last Dollar, 104, the 8th award. 9th is 487, Tracy is here. Morgan Dash, John Dash from Tazewell, Virginia. Morgan Dash, Tracy is here. 487 is 9th. 10th and final award, entry 423, Sundance